Hey guys, so like a few days ago, I found out that a few days after I uploaded my video of my Gemmy Witch plaque, someone else uploaded a video of theirs, and apparently this was sold in 2002. But apparently there's two versions, because theirs, the eyes like constantly go back and forth. And also the mouth opens more, it opens like that. And, you know, mine just opens like that much. So, yeah, so there's two different versions. Like, his is the one that looks back and forth like that. And mine just looks back and forth like that. And also, if you're wondering why it's looking forward and it said that it can't look forward, is because I went here and grabbed the motor at the bottom of the hat, because I didn't really want to tire out the springs. So, yeah. Because there's springs that move the eyes back to the center, but it's not the thing isn't actually programmed to move the eyes back to the center. When it looks one way, it's just programmed to keep looking that way even after the activation is done. So, yeah. Just wanted to say that. This version was sold at Walmart, and the other version was sold at Target. So, yeah, just felt like saying that.